As an academic advisor, one of the number one issues that students come in with is they want to know where they are with their general education requirements or their overall degree progress. There's a great tool you can use within your SIS account. It's called Academic Requirement. This will allow you to track your courses you've taken and what you still need. First thing I would do is click Expand All. You'll note your keys, the green Taken, In Progress, and Planned. So what this report will do is it will walk through your general education requirements course by course. So Fine Arts, Not Satisfied, and then it will give the options that you can take to satisfy the Fine Arts. Now it says down here, 1 of 10 of 42 options. So when you're looking at your options, you want to make sure you always scroll through so you're not missing any options. Now, again, 42 options. There are several of these courses will have prerequisites or maybe reserved for the art program or majors, but you'll definitely be able to find options in here. So I'm going to select Survey of Western Music as an interest. This would then bring up a little bit more information about the course, give you a course description. If you'd like to see if the course is being offered in the upcoming semester, click View Class Sections. It shows it's currently being offered in spring. I'm curious on the summer, so I'm going to show sections. And it brings up that it is being offered this summer, and it gives me the day and the time. So if I would want, I could actually select this course to be added into my summer schedule. We're going to go back into the report. And this, again, will walk through every general education category. So the next category is Humanities. HS1 is Satisfied. And it shows the course that was taken to satisfy the requirement. And again, it'll give the grade that was earned, and it shows this taken status. HS2, Not Satisfied. Again, it will give you all your options, 1 of 10 of 34. And HS3, Not Satisfied. Social Sciences, SS1, Not Satisfied. Social Science 2, you'll see the student currently, there's the course, it's currently in progress. The Natural Sciences can be a little tricky. There's two options that the university offers for students to complete the Natural Sciences. One is the without lab option, which means you take 4 3-credit science courses within the 4 different categories, all of which have no lab. The other option is to take the science courses with the lab option, which means you take 3 science courses. One of the 3 must be a lab science. So you'll see that this can be a little confusing for students because it shows all the options, whether you're taking lab or non-lab. So just make sure you carefully read through those options. And again, if you ever have questions, that's why where you would come and talk in person with an academic advisor. World Culture, and finally Ethnic Studies. So that would complete the general education requirements. This report will also go over writing competency, math competency, writing emphasis, what you've taken, what you still need, and if you have declared your major, or you are a declared major, it will give you your major degree progress report as well. So we'll walk through the major requirements and show you the same thing like it did the gen eds, what you still need, what's been taken, or in progress.